So to be honest with you guys, I hate doing this. I hate installing preset. Hey guys, everyone, welcome back to yet another video on this channel. We're gonna give you some tips and some hacks on how to make your video look good, look better. So you guys clicked on this video because you want to know how to install your presets for Final Cut Pro faster, easier. Sorry about that, guys. He was never gonna stop. I had to mute him. I'm sorry, guys. Believe me, he was never gonna stop. And you guys are here for the tutorial, not for the intro. So let's get it.
So for this method, first you need to set up the favorite sidebar on your Finder window. This will help you to easily access these folders when you need them. To do that, click on Finder on the top left of your screen, click on Preferences and then Sidebar. When you get here, just check the box for Movies or Home and you should be set.
And now if you look under Favorites on the sidebar of Finder window, you will see Home and Movies. Where we really want to go is actually in Movies and then find Motion Templates, because the folders are right there. The effects, the generators, titles, transitions, all are in there.
The path for this method is Home, Movies, Motion Templates. Just three steps. You can even make it two steps if you click on Movies on the sidebar. Easy.
This method right here makes me wonder, like, why would they make this so complicated? But we're going to try to make this simple and quick in a little bit. So you go to Applications, right-click on Final Cut Pro, Show Package Contents, then Contents, then Plugins, then what? Media Provider, Motion Effect, Content, Resources, then you go to Templates, and then finally you get to the folders, Transition, Titles, Generators, Effects. That's how long it is.
So you guys see, like I said earlier, it doesn't make sense that they make it that hard just to get to that location to install the presets. But I'm gonna show you guys a faster way to do it, and you can choose later which one of these methods you wanna use. The most important thing is that when you buy your presets or when you create your own preset, that you know where to put it. And just pick the method that you like the most, or the easiest method.
Now here's a faster way to do that same long method. With your Finder window active, go to Go. click on Go. Then click on Go to Folder, and then you can type the path to where those folders are located. We'll just copy and paste the path in the description, and there you go.
You can actually also just use the shortcut. It will be faster.
Shift Command G, which is the same thing as Go to Folder, and then copy and paste. Command C, Command V. All right. Okay, quick question. Let me know in the comment section, guys, which one of these methods you prefer.
So Shift Command V, that's Go to the Folder, and then copy and paste the path that I put in the description, and you will get to the same location that we need to get to install this preset.
Now, if you followed one of these methods and still couldn't find these folders, don't worry, guys. It just means that you have to create them first. Now, let's right-click on one of them, Get Info. And as you can see, these folders has a .localized extension. So if I was to create these folders, I will have to add .localized when I name them. So let's create a new folder. Right-click, New Folder. But remember, you only need to do this if you don't have these folders, effects, titles, generators, all that inside the motion folder. So right now I'm gonna take effect as an example. Then I add .localized.
That will tell the computer that you are trying to put that folder there for Final Cut Pro. And that's it. Alright guys, that's all I have for this video, and if you guys got value from this one, press the like button, subscribe if you haven't subscribed yet, and push the notification bell so that you will never miss any content from this channel, and I will see you guys in the next one. Hopefully. Peace.